Thank you again for joining us here at Yoti Race. This video, we're going to look a little more deeply at the 1D35, the real thing. As 1D35 suggests, it is a one design, 35-foot yacht. Designers was Nelson Marrick Yacht Designs, and the builder was Carol Marine, American built. The overall length is 35 feet, a beam of 3.3 metres, draft of 2.3. Total displacement is 2.9 tonne, with the ballast being 1,200 kilos. 1D35 is a modern 35-foot performance boat. It has a combination of simplicity and also the ability to be a dry sailer. Combine that with its performance characteristics of a smaller sports boat, but with a modest interior allowing for offshore and overnight races, make this a very appealing boat for a lot of people in that 35 to 40-foot market. On the deck, the attractive coach roof is complemented with a large, shallow, dinghy-style racing cockpit that provides an excellent sailing platform. The jib tracks are positioned for the out-of-tack position, and jib in-haulers can narrow the shooting angle. The boat utilises a 6-winch layout. Mainsheet winches are used to ease the handling of the large mainsail. The traveller controllers are led through the cockpit and forward to the centreline hydraulics. Underdeck tweakers contribute to an exceptionally clean deck layout. The uncluttered cockpit, without a backstay and running backstays, makes the boat feel much more like a big boat. The hull and deck are constructed of vacuum bagged unidirectional and biaxial e-glass, carbon, epoxy, balsa and PVC foam laminates, all post-cured for maximum strength and stiffness. Carbon fibre is used locally to stiffen the hull and deck in way of the high loads around the keel, mast and chain plate areas. One of the biggest areas of development and innovation on the 1D35 was the rig. With the original goals to provide a simple yet high performance rig, which was easy to handle and control, Full Spar was selected to design and supply the rig. The final design, a variable, swept back, no backstay carbon rig with a hydraulic ram adjustable forestay. This new and stylish, simple and controllable rig allows for easy tensioning or untensioning by adjusting the forestay ram. The forestay ram controls are all back in the cockpit, allowing for ease and minimal movement of the crew. When we go inside the boat and look forward of the mast, we can see the yacht is empty aside from minimal structure and the header area located on the starboard side. To the port, a moulded composite galley with a large top access storage bin, and on the starboard, the L-shaped galley providing head privacy, counter space for the sink and a 3-burner gimbaled stove. The lower step of the cockpit ladder is a removable cooler. This facilitates access to the single lifting point. After the ladder, the engine box serves as a navigation area. Also, a small electronic console installed directly above provides visibility from both sides. Under the cockpit, double fixed berths are provided to both port and starboard. This boat is also includes 2 optional pipe berths. This boat, since being in Australia, has put together a string of incredibly high performance results. Its maintenance program has been consistent and thorough, and its sail wardrobe remains competitive and modern. So as the song suggests, time to come down and have a look at the real thing. Down at Pittwater, located, ready for inspection, ready for a test sail. Call us at Yoti Race anytime soon for further information or to come down and visit this great boat.